Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel Ovriya's Creations. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys DIY business cards. So if you have a small business or you're about to start a small business, then you should definitely watch this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe my channel and watch this video till the end. So first of all, I'll open the PicsArt app and then selecting on edit a photo. After that, I'm selecting white background and then cropping it into the shape I want for my business card. Next, I'm selecting on the sticker feature. To make my card look more attractive, I have saved few stickers already. So I'm gonna select some effective stickers from here. You can see here I have selected this pink square background and covering the base with it. Now the next step is to add some effective text where you can add your store name or your business name. You can also change the font color and the font style as you want. Also, you can make your card more effective by adding a message like "Thank you for the confidence you have placed in my small business and for allowing me to do what I love." The style of the font and the color of the font can be changed. Also select some unique stickers to make it look unique. Uniqueness of the card can grab the attention of your customers and make them shop more from your store. There are many people who love cute things, so try to make your card look unique and cute with cute stickers. And at the end, I'm adding all my social media accounts where my customers can reach me, and that's it. So now you can see I have printed these cards. I have created different card designs just to show you guys, and you won't believe, it was very cheap to create. I just paid 10 rupees for one sheet, and every sheet has 9 cards. Basically 10 rupees was printing charge because I don't have printer at home, but if you have printer at home, then you don't have to pay anything. Now let's just cut the extra paper with the help of the scale and cutter. And here my business cards are ready. These are so attractive and trendy. This is a really easy way to add texture and personal appeal to your cards by using PicsArt. You can also create your different patterns in different colors. So that's it for this video. I hope you will design your own business card to show your creative side as a business person, which will make your business has a characteristic and unique. So do follow me on Instagram. My Instagram ID will be somewhere on the screen. Also subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video.